Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something.
On DraKe.
Oh, how many pairs of clothes did we get for the supermodel competition?
Someone's coming.
Beep, 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 beep.
I'm bouncing.
Oh my gosh, why is he doing this for?
I thought he liked me.
I will help you. Okay, I cannot troll this anymore! Told you.
You are a failure. Leave, dipstick.
You're so mean, American.
He'll be back any second now. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I would just like to apologize for my acting. I mean, you're cool and everything, so, yeah.
I'm bouncing, bouncy, bouncy.
Get down, Victoria!
That ouchies!
Hey, James, can I speak to you for a second?
Well, I'm kinda in the middle of something.
No, my sweetheart! Yeah, you're gonna come over here with me.
I'll be back! What is this all about?
Andrea really likes you. She got the impression that you liked her too.
She's a freaking stupid redhead. Who would date her?
Dude, what did she ever do to you? She must have done something, but you know what? I'm done with you.
Hey, this is the dress that I wore to the college party.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Thanks, so is yours.
Well, however the contest turns out, we're still friends, right?
Yeah, of course.
Great.
I'm sorry, Andrea. I tried to talk to him, but I don't know what's in his head.
That's okay, Drake. I know you tried.
You know what, Andrea? You have a great attitude. I'm gonna go knock something into his head, whether it's with this fist or this fist.
Plenty of pictures!
Get out of my room! Get out of my life!
Wiggly, wiggly!
Get out of here, you lunatic!
What? Hey guys, how's the contest going?
Leave!
James, I really need to speak to you.
Stay away from me, Drake. Well, ruining my sweetheart time.
First, you hurt my friend's feelings, you insult me, and now you push me off the bed? Why are you serving that ugly beauty queen?
You don't talk about my snuggy poo like that!
Ugh. You injured my servant!
Ugh. Snuggy poo to the rescue!
I cannot believe you people. Get out.
Snuggy poo! You saved me!
Andrea, I'm gonna keep trying. Not just for you, but for James himself. But I got slapped in the face and I got a little out of hand. And I ended up hitting with this fist. But I got out of hand. I'm really sorry.
Don't worry about it, Drake. I'll handle it.
Greetings, loved ones.